This is a place well known for smoked chicken. Delicious. Smoked chicken. Smoked chicken. 好吃 Delicious. I'm right now in Zhuozi County in Wulan Chabu region. This is a place well known for smoked chicken. Actually, there are so many businesses making their own style of smoked chicken, and they all keep their ingredients very secret. In a moment, I'm going to one of the factories to find out the secret of the local smoked chicken. The secret is in this workshop. So here, when the chicken moves to this part of the production line, it is being burned to remove further hair or feather. And then when that is done, it will be soaked into these huge woks to be boiled. And also it is a process of marination. I imagine there's a lot of herbs and spices there. So that's where the distinctive flavor comes from.
咱们熏制都是里边放的白糖和百木，可以提色，然后还能增加保质期。
So now, when these chicken, they will go into this kind of like closet thing to cool down. It takes 30 minutes before it's completely cooled down. Then the smoked chicken will be moved and repacked, actually packaged into these boxes.整个过程要多长时间啊？
大概需要八个小时。
八个小时，哇塞 ！So, from the beginning of the production line, and then up until here, we see finished smoked chicken and then packed. It takes 8 hours. Zhuozi is a regional hotspot for railway transportation. For decades, local business owners have been taking advantage of that to sell smoked chicken to passengers.A lot of the transactions were done through train windows. Today, the other two of the three most popular, well-known, ready-to-eat chicken makers can easily rack up annual sales of more than 2 billion yuan. Exactly what they're doing, how they're doing this, we're about to find out.
我们都知道，酒香有个千百年来传承到今天的熏鸡品牌，开设有一个属于自己的分销网店。那么一方面可以卖自己的产品，另外一方面呢，可以卖我们电商产品企业的产品，让贫困户卖这些产品来实现增收。
Now, this lovely young lady was particularly interested in this teacher's explanation on the history of Zhuozi smoked chicken, and she's also above all interested in learning how to operate.Sales and business on multiple platforms such as Pinduoduo, Taobao, and TikTok and Kuai. And their company has already established presence on Kuai. They're thinking about launching their business on TikTok as well. Now that we are done with the training session, let's see how they're putting the learning into real practice. Aha! A beautiful tree here. Let's see what's growing on this tree.What's this QR code doing here? Loading. Now, this thing appears to be a web page to this guy's online retail store. Come on.
今天卖的就是这个我们当地这个扶贫车间的产品，一举搬迁过来的大爷大妈们，一针一线，精心缝制。
这个特别值得收藏，这个也跟咱们的扶贫项目有点关系吗？
对对对，采摘也是雇佣的这个贫困户，他们也能增加一些收入。
嗯，就这样的，雪菊茶，洗手液是吧？
行行行，
啊，免洗的洗手液。
那个羊奶酱，这沙金粉一定要健康。
只有50份哦。
咱家是纯绿色食品。
对，这个很扎实，一只大鸡。
咱们用的就是百露还有白糖。
嗯，特别香，
我在外面都闻到了。And here I am, back to this tree of QR codes, and I'm just looking at it in an entirely different light. These are no longer simple QR codes. they are linked to local business, which in turn is linked to people's lives. From selling smoked chicken through train windows to promoting them in the cyberspace, innovation has continuously provided a strength to local businesses. And if they also care so much for the lives of the local people and take up their social responsibility, I say those are businesses well deserve our respect.